und herzlich willkommen zu einem neuen Let's Play. Und es ist endlich soweit. Yes, ich habe mich riesig drüber gefreut, als ich das Ganze bei Steam gesehen habe. Und dann dachte ich mir sofort, das kaufst du dir sofort. Und ja, Five Nights at Freddy's 2 ist raus. Mit neuem Design. Chica ist diesmal ein Mädchen. Natürlich, alles hat so ein bisschen kleine Veränderung. Wir spielen gerade die Version V1.0. Das heißt, es wird wahrscheinlich noch ein paar Updates geben. So genau habe ich mich über das Spiel jetzt eigentlich nicht in dem Sinne informiert, da es ja die zweite Version ist. Also, der zweite Teil des Spiels. Mensch, ich kann es kaum noch erwarten. Das Einzige, was sich in dem Sinne jetzt geändert hat, ist das Design. Und ich habe da noch nicht reingeschaut. Deswegen sage ich mal, ab geht's. Oh, eine Neueröffnung. Herzlich willkommen noch einmal zu einem neuen Let's Play zu Five Nights at Freddy 2. Und erstmal Ladebildschirm. Und Wahnsinn, ich bin ganz aufgeregt. Ich will endlich, dass es losgeht. Aber ich habe gehört, dass es diesmal nicht so schlimm sein sollte, wie der andere Teil. Und ich weiß nicht, lädt er überhaupt noch? Ja, okay, das ist jetzt, komm. Wow!
Hallo!
Okay.
Hallo and welcome to your new summer job at the new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. I'm here to talk you through some of the things you can expect to see during your first week here and to help you get started down this new and exciting career path. Now, I want you to forget anything you may have heard about the old locations, you know. Some people still have a somewhat negative impression of the company. That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite a while, but I want to reassure you, Fazbear Entertainment is committed to family fun and above all, safety. They've spent a small fortune on these new animatronics. Facial recognition, advanced mobility, they even let them walk around during the day. Isn't that neat? But most importantly, they're all tied into some kind of criminal database so they can detect a predator a mile away. Heck, we should be paying them to guard you. Now that being said, no new system is without its kinks. You're only the second guard to work at that location. The first guy finished his week, but complained about conditions. We switched him over to the day shift. So, hey, lucky, right? Mainly he expressed concern that certain characters seemed to move around at night, and even attempted to get into his office. Now, from what we know, that should be impossible. That restaurant should be the safest place on Earth. So, while our engineers don't really have an explanation for this, the working theory is that the robots were never given a proper night mode, so when it gets quiet, they think they're in the wrong room. So then they go try to find where the people are, and in this case, that's your office. So our temporary solution is this. There's a music box over by the counter, and it's rigged to be wound up remotely. So just every once in a while, switch over to the prize counter video feed and wind it up for a few seconds. It doesn't seem to affect all of the animatronics, but it does affect one of them. And as for the rest of them, we have an even easier solution. You see, there may be a minor glitch in the system, something about the robot seeing you as an endoskeleton without its costume on and wanting to stuff you into a suit. So hey, we've given you an empty Freddy Fazbear head. Problem solved. You can put it on any time and leave it on for as long as you want. Eventually, anything that wandered in will wander back out. Something else worth mentioning, it's kind of the quirky modern design of the building. You may have noticed there are no doors for you to close. But hey, you have life, And even though your flashlight can run out of power, the building cannot. So don't worry about the place going dark. Well, I think that's it. You should be golden. Check the lights, put on the parade head if you need to. Keep the music box wound up. Piece of cake. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Okay. Wir haben zusätzlich hier auch noch eine Musikbox, die wir spielen müssen. Und mit der SCAG haben wir hier jetzt diesmal eine Taschenlampe. Die sind aber noch alle an Deck. Oh! Okay. All safe. Okay, und wir haben es schon. Okay. Naja. Allzu schlimm ist das jetzt nicht. Oh, die Musikbox. Wow! Wo ist der Hase? Man! Man! Hello! Erica! Hey! Hi there! Okay, ich ändere meine Meinung. Das Spiel... Alter! Alter! Das hat eine ganze Spur aufgeholt. Ah, okay, du bist... Okay, okay. Alles in Ordnung. Oh, hi there! Oh! Oh no! No! Was passiert jetzt? Was? Geschafft! Yes! Ja, mein Gott, das ist schön. Oh, das ist ja kranker Scheiß. Ja, okay. Also das wird erstmal für diese... oh Gott, ich bin ganz durcheinander. Das soll es erstmal gewesen sein für diese Folge. Und ich würde sagen, wir sehen uns in der nächsten Folge wieder bei Five Nights at Freddy. Bis dahin und... Five Nights at Freddy 2. Bis dahin und tschüss.
Well, if you're hearing this, then chances are you've made a very poor career choice.
There's a suit of black, dressed like the perfect groom. Where are